This morning, the community remembering founding Charleston City Paper member, publisher Noel Mermer. He died on Saturday at the age of 53 after a long battle with ALS. Mermer is survived by his wife and two sons. There's no word yet on the funeral arrangements, but the family is asking that instead of flowers, people donate to a new foundation that will be announced very soon.